Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Neo. Alright, that's pretty decent. I probably should have bowed. Whatever. Alright. We'll just fight our way back. Through. Titles. I don't know what the heck that means. Learn skills. We have 4 samurai skill points. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's see. All right. We got changes to another. All right. Alright, I'm just trying to figure out what all these different things do. Let's see, What? I would really like to be able to. Alright, come on. Alright, so it doesn't look like there's the thing I really want, which is unfortunate. Those guys can just be ignored. Which is good. Okay. There we go. That's where I died. Alright, there we go. That did not go well. Now, I do believe this leads to that ladder shortcut at the beginning. There's a quick descend, which is great. Alright, shortcut unlocked. Consume stamina to go up the ladder. Not stamina. Key. Actually, where I used a healing item, I have half health. I'm just going to go back. Nothing to rapid descend. That's sweet. Okay. In this case, what do we got? The ability, Receive Komai Blessing, has been unlocked. Receive their blessing, then. Currently can't do that one. Increases weapon drop rate. Increases armor drop rate. Let's go with weapons for now. Oh, that's the gold required to switch, then. Interesting. No. Make offering lets us get rid of gear. What does that do? Oh. Can't get rid of that stuff. Alright, so I can't benefit that way. Can we get a level? Alright. Let's see. Body ups equipment. No, it doesn't. So, body is health. Some damage. We get a skill point. Heart. Minor bump to health. We get a little bit of key and some attack. Stamina bumps up health a little bit. Bumps up our equip wage. Strength is mostly damage. Plus it bumps up the key pulse. Skill. Alright, skill is some damage, key pulse, and ninjutsu, dex bumps that, ninjutsu, magic bumps up that stuff, spirit also does, actually no, it's spear pumps up that. Alright. So I'm thinking, how many can we get? We can get 3. Almost 4. Alright, I'm thinking bumping this up to 6. Before I do that, do I have any reason to? That's the same, but 5%. All right, so that's sort. Could I get info? Reduces fall damage, that is what it does. All right, so the new one. +18 versus Yokai Realm, less fall damage. Interesting trade-off there. Yes. Well, that's an easy one. +24 versus Yokai Realm, and it's also better without weighing more. Cool. So we want to keep it under 50%, right? What do we got in here? Alright, so that's a fire bomb. Alright, so that's like fire paper. So that gives us some Mitra. Oh. So that tells you where to go? That's a different one. Alright. Speeds up key recovery, so that's like Green Blossom. Then we have this. So that gives us some Mitra. So we got 300 there. I like that it tells you how much you get in the description. So that's 1500 right there. So we can get 1800 more if we want. Oh, we get some background stuff. Okay, I'm gonna have to read that at some point, but first I want to take care of the level thing. Alright, so stamina would allow us to carry more equipment. However, we're already in a decent range on that. Body would be health. I have to figure out. So that primarily scales with skill. Okay. How does weapon scaling work in this game? Okay, oh, there we go. Alright, so this one scales better with heart. And this scales best with dex. Got it. Oh, that's curious. This thing is 0 dex scaling, this thing is 0 heart. Huh. Alright, before I go crazy and start dropping into that, let's try the spear. That seems decent. Alright, I keep wanting to hit that. Why is it set up that way? And the axe. Man, that's slow. No, I don't like the axe. Yeah, I think I'll just stick with this setup then. So, heart and dex is my best stat. Skill still. Skill does both decently. Really? That's supposed to scale very well with that. Alright, let's put one into skill. We'll hold off for now. Some health. Some key. Yeah, that bumps up. Boom, boom, boom. And it bumps up both of the weapons a little bit. Okay. Now, the next level, does it actually tell you here how much? Yeah, so our agility class is currently B. Got it. Additional stats. Cool. Special effects. Okay. That's an annoying thing not to have there. So it's 1500 for the next, I do believe. Alright, let's do that. Switch. Blamza. That gives us another level. Alright, yeah, a lot of this early game stuff is just going to be me trying to figure out how the heck this works. Alright. And then it's 2,000 for the next. Alright, so we have... That would be 1,300 we could get from that, which would put us up to 1,460. How much does killing this guy give? I was in high stance. Alright, so that would give us 15. Alright. Yeah, I think we're all set for now. Let's actually go and do some things. I could not hit him for the life of me. Okay. Well, crap, we're poisoned. Alright, they leave themselves vulnerable when they do that. Alright, we found one of them. Sweet. Now let's see. Yeah, so that's better. Bumps up our toughness down versus water. That's fine. I have no clue how much these stats actually matter in this game. Oh, good. That's a bump up. As is that. Cool. Okay. I keep forgetting I have a block in this game. No jump, though. Okay. There we go. Now we get a bow.
sizzle.
But that's not what I want. Okay. Wow. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Yes. All right, we found our next checkpoint. Hooray! We got another level. For now, let's put it into more health. To the next one cost 2,500, and we're currently at that. We can bump that up to just over 2,000. Okay, apparently. Why was I offline there? That's weird. Let's see. Switch to that. Okay, nice try. That guy almost got the drop on me. Oh, that's a thing that gives you more skill points, right? We got a proficiency point for our sword, which is good. Okay. We have some new armor. A little bit worse. Alright. A little bit worse, but we get extra health. So that's fine. Okay. Now what do we got? Wow! The fact that that only shot off his helmet and did zero damage was stupid. And it also aggroed like five guys. Wow. I have to remember. I have to use the dang key pulse more. I did not want to do that. Nothing on this platform. I thought you were dead. That went surprisingly well. Wooden hammer? Is that classified as it? I don't know. All that stuff is a lot worse. Alright, what are you? Huh. What? reduce the... Oh, wow. Alright, dude. Reduces damage from elemental attack. That's actually ridiculously good. Question is, which one of these is better? This one bumps up our ki. Yeah, that gives us samurai skill points. Foot soldier spear. He's wearing a helmet. There we go. I don't know what I just got. Good spear. Oh. Cool. Alright, so that clears out that little pocket. Yeah, I remember you. Alright. Interesting. Alright, so there's no, like, traditional backstab, just at the ready. So instead, you just get bonus damage. Interesting that the entire Tower of London thing. Alright. Alright. Alright, got it. Travel amulet. What does this do? Alright. Last shrine you prayed at. Okay, so that's like a homeward bone. Good stuff. Good stuff where it's still technically green, which is nice. Alright, and the helmet bumps us over though. I think it's probably 70 or 75. This should be locked. Just like souls. Sacred water in the well. Very good. So here we have our first yokai. Wow. Well, crap. Those guys are ridiculously strong, and I went over time again. Okay, I'm gonna wrap that one up here. Next time, we're gonna go ahead and take down that yokai. So I'll see all of you guys later. I did that a little early. Bye!